Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir again with a new tutorial video, and in today's tutorial my co-host Nida Sheikh will walk you through how you can add different logo on scroll in header of Elementor Pro. So if you're developing a website in Elementor Pro and you have a sticky header where you want to display different logo when you scroll, you can implement this tutorial. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Without further ado, let's get into the screen.
Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your co-host Nida Sheikh with another tutorial on Elementor. Today, I'll show you guys how we can change logo on a scroll in Elementor. For this purpose, first of all, you'll log in into your Elementor dashboard. Now, click on Templates from the left side. Add a new template. Select Header. And then name it as Changing Logos on Scroll. Now click Create a Template. Now first of all, what we'll do is click on this plus sign and add a two column structure. This is going to be your header. Now I'll add logo widget in two logo widgets in the first column. And then again, like this, I'll add logo, and the next one, I'll add a navigation menu. Okay, now we'll do some settings. Now I'll select the width of both the containers. I'll select the first container. Click Edit Container. Now go to Layouts and change the width to 25%. Similarly, I'll select the menu navigation, select the container and change the width to 75%, like this. Okay, now I'll add a dark logo and a light logo. So I'll select this. Go to Content, choose Image. I'll select the dark logo first. Click Insert Media, and below that, go to Content again and choose Image. I'll select the light version of the logo, like this. So you guys can see that we'll upload both the dark and the light version of the logo, and then we'll change it on a scroll. So now we'll check if the dark version and the light version is aligned to the left. It's already done. Align it to the left. Now choose the container of the logo, and the gap between the elements should be 0. We need to check that. Now, click on the navigation menu and align it to the center, like this. Now, click this and align it to the center. Go to Layouts. And check if it's aligned in the middle. Okay, so it's aligned now. Now we'll choose this navigation menu. Go to Style and change the text color to white so that you can feel the difference on the scroll. Now I'll choose the container. Go to Advanced Setting. go to motion effects and change sticky to top, like this. Now we'll assign some CSS classes to it. First of all, we'll type a CSS code, which I'll also mention in the description below this video, so you guys can copy paste it. Go to custom CSS, go to advanced setting, and then click custom CSS and type this code. Type this code here. I'll click paste like this. Now click this and go to advanced section for the dark version of the logo. You have to type a CSS classes. So what will be the CSS class for the dark version of logo? Let's find out. DLogo is going to be the CSS class for the dark version. Okay, now for the light version of the logo, the CSS class is going to be, yes, you guys guess is right, it's going to be LLogo. Go to advanced setting, go down, type to CSS class LLogo. Now for the navigation menu, the CSS class is going to be sticky menu items. I'll copy it and I'll go to the advanced section of the navigation menu, go down and type the CSS class, which is the sticky menu items. Okay, so now what we can do is we can change the motion effects. Go to advanced setting, go down, click motion effects and change the effect offset to 100. Okay, now I'll click this, go to style and give it a nice background like this. Now you guys can see that the logo is changing on the scroll. What else we can do is we can change the navigation menu text color so that when we scroll down, it is visible on both the sides. So let's just change it to black. Now we can see white and then black. It's visible now. I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and don't forget to comment below.